Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, my name is Raihana Sarafina. I am from the class 10 science 1, number 33. I will to tell you about my story, and title is Malin Gundam. Once upon a time, in a small village near the beach in West Sumatra, there were mother and her young son, namely Malin Gundam. Her mother was a single parent because Malin Gundam's father had passed away when he was a baby. They lived in difficult life. They hanged life with something given by the nature. They took woods from the forest and sold them to buy their food. It was not enough to fulfill their daily need normally. They ate food whatever there was, and they wore clothes whatever there was. They were very poor. One day, Malin Gundam asked for permission to her mother to work. He wanted to change their life. "Mother, let me go to get work so we can live in better life." "I will come back soon, Mom," said Malin Gundam. "Of course, my dear. May God bless you," answered his mother. Malin Gundam went away to try his luck in a big ship. His poor life motivated him to be a good employee. He was very diligent and made his career increase as much as possible until he became a rich man. In countryside, he worked diligent with tenacity and perseverance in work. Malin gradually managed to become a wealthy man. It has a lot of merchant ships with men of more than 100 people. And then, Malin Gundam married a girl to be his wife. The merchant of a big ship interested in him and wanted him to marry his daughter. Malin Gundam agreed because she was very beautiful. After Malin Gundam married, one day, his wife invited him to see his motherland. Malin agreed with her. They received a cruise near the harbor of West Sumatra. Everybody heard their coming. The dealer told about it. "Malin, come back! Malin, come back! Malin, come back! He is a rich man now," they shout. Malin Gundam's mother came to the harbor and found Malin Gundam with his wife. "Malin, welcome to your village," said his mother. Malin Gundam ashamed to his wife when he saw his mother in a bad clothes. He always said to his wife that he was a son of a rich man. "I am your mother, Malin. You don't remember me, do you?" said his mother not. "Go away! I have no mother like you. How dare you claim to be my mother? Don't you see? I am a rich man, and you are just an old, poor, and dirty woman. I have never had a mother like you, a dirty and ugly woman," shouted Malin Gundam. After that, he ordered his crew to to sit sign. He would leave the old mother again. Malin Kundang's mother was very sad. She was in belief and unbelief that the man on the ship is his son. She said to God to make sure about it. God, if he is not my son, forgive me that I have felt he is my son. But if he is my son, you are the justice king. In a short story, in the quiet sea, suddenly a thunderstorm came. The sky became dark and the thunder rumbled. His huge ship was wrecked and it was too late for Malin Kundang to apologize. He was thrown by the wave out of his ship. He fell on a small island. It was really too late for him to avoid his curse. Suddenly, he turned into a stone. And the lesson in this story is, as children, we must respect to our parents. Because every word that our parents say is a prayer for us. I think that's all about the legend of Malin Kundang. Thank you for watching and bye-bye!